CBS2 Mobile Weather Lab hit the road for Aurora today. Our own meteorologist, Mary Kay Kleist, giving third graders at Bardwell Elementary School a lesson on the weather.
Okay, so we brought the Mobile Weather Lab here to Bardwell Elementary, where I'm hanging with 165 of my new friends, and we have been talking about weather all morning long. We were talking about tornadoes and hurricanes and severe weather and lightning too. And aren't we glad it's not raining?
Yeah!
Well, you're not afraid of a thunderstorm though, right?
No.
No, but we were talking about thunder and lightning. What'd you learn about lightning?
That if you hear the lightning, then that means you're close to get struck.
Right, you hear the thunder, right? Because how many miles, Amaya, can lightning strike away from a storm?
10 miles away.
10 miles away. If lightning can strike 10 miles away from a storm, class, what do we say about that? When?
Thunder roars, go indoors.
What is your favorite kind of weather?
I like the snow.
Emily, what's your favorite kind of weather?
Sun.
She wants the sun to come out already. We've been having so much fun with the Mobile Weather Lab here at Bardwell Elementary. Thank you, everybody, for having me out.
Thank you, Mary Kay!
And we say thank you to Mary Kay, too. Those two little girls at the end are going to get their snow and their sun.
Yes, they are.